My promise is that CDC will continue to follow the science as our guide. And my appeal is to implore everyone to get a COVID-19 vaccine as soon as possible as the fastest way to end this pandemic. But even with this powerful tool, while we continue to have community transmission, we must also maintain public health measures we know will prevent the spread of this virus: mask, hygiene, hand hygiene, and physical distancing.
When one thinks of efficacy, it really is, what are the results of a clinical trial? Often, when you get into the real world, the effectiveness of vaccines falls short of the original efficacy. That is not at all the case with the vaccines for COVID-19, because the real world effectiveness is even more impressive than the results of the clinical trial. And so, when the president makes the goal of 70% of adults receiving at least one vaccine by the 4th of July, we believe that that is an attainable goal. The reason we feel it's important is that I believe that we are about at that critical turning point when we get a certain percentage. We don't know exactly what it is, but clearly the majority of individuals in the country vaccinated, we will see a sharp turning point and a marked diminution in cases. We are in a race between the vaccine and the virus, if left to its own devices, will continue to surge. Based on experience thus far in this country and globally, I feel confident that if we continue to vaccinate people at the rate that we're doing, that we will very soon have a situation where we will have so few infections in this country, we will begin to return to the normality that all of us desire so much.